She teaches French, her husband's Spanish, and she just got back from Hawaii, and she's about to sing leaving on a jet plane. This girl is literally going places. It is Evelyn Cormier.
My name is Evelyn Cormier. I'm only 19, and I've been married for a year.
You looked like a seasoned pro last night.
But I am ready to show people that I'm much more than that.
All my birds are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing there outside your door. I'd hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blown his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could die.
Most unique voices I've ever heard.
Thank you so much.
And you know, when you first showed us who you were, I think you weren't fully embracing that you're just so special. And I think you now, you know that, oh, you really have something different than everyone else. So congratulations on finding your authentic self.
Thank you so much.
You know, early in the competition, I couldn't figure you out, you know, and Katie is like, Luke, you're crazy. You're crazy. She's the best voice I've ever heard. And it's so fun for me to kind of go, oh my God, this is amazing. So great job gaining a fan with me each and every week. And that's what
that's
your career's about.
Yeah.
That's what's happening.
Thank you so much.
You're going to hear me say this over and over again, but it's so important. Anyone can be a singer. Careers are built on being a stylist. It's about your style. Hold on to that. I'll see you at the top.
Thank you, guys.
Good job, Evelyn. We appreciate it. Head on right down. That's Evelyn. Hey, on the other side.